we keep going this way, there's a pretty good chance we're going to be on 101 in the dark.
Oh.
Which I'm okay with. I just wanted to confirm with you.
Oh, I don't care. Okay. When we get over there, I'll probably want to stop and go to the restroom. And then I've got my night vision glasses if it's really dark.
Okay.
If it's not dark, I'll be fine.
Yeah, once we get out on the highway 101, there's a gas station, you know, a truck stop called, like, the White Horse Cafe or some shit like that, that we can stop at and stretch our legs and do whatever.
Okay.
I just wanted to be sure that you're okay with the dark thing.
Oh, no, I've been across 17 at midnight, so the bike, not a problem. Okay.
Thank you. I forgot that we actually can just take the road to Arroyo Seco instead of going all the way out to 101 and then come back up to whatever, either 68 or 218 or whatever that other road is there.
Whatever.
Okay.
I'm game, wherever you want to go.
So,
I just want to use a restroom whenever we get somewhere where there's a restroom.
I think it's probably six one half dozen the other.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Good.